So what you're gonna need is a large knife. First, what you wanna do is cut the top, and then you're gonna cut the end. You skin this off first. Cut it down vertically. Cut that in half, and just make sure you get all that skin off. Cut that bit of core out, and then you can just cut it into chunks, or you can leave it in slices if you want. Pineapple chunks are great on pizza. They're great in fruit salads. They're a great snack for lunch.